वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो इन द लास्ट क्लास टुडे आई हैव कंप्लीटेड द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन साइंस दैट इज न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट्स. सो क्विकली वी विल रिवाइज द टॉपिक दैट वी हैव लर्न्ड इन द लास्ट क्लास टुडे. सो इन द लास्ट क्लास आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ सैक्रोट्रोफ बगे डिस्कस माडिद्वि. सो वेयर इन सैक्रोट्रोफ द ऑर्गेनिजम्स डिपेंड ऑन द डेड एंड द डीकेइंग पार्ट मेले energy. So we call that pigment as chlorophyll. answers proper ಆಗಿ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಸೊ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸೆವೆಂತ್ ಮೇ. ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆವೆಂತ್ ಮೇ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ನೇಮ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್. So in the name the following are the first question what they have given. So in put the first question, a parasitic plant with yellow and branched stem. So yellow slender and branched stem. So I told that so there is a parasitic plant over there which is called as kastuta anta karidini. It will be in yellow color irutte. So for to obtain the nutrients na obtain ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಬಿ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಹಿಯರ್, plant which traps and feeds on insects. So, yava plants insects in a trap maadi, insects in a tindu, digest maadukondu, adrinda essential nutrients in a padkodanta plant yavudu. So, kaskuta cannot be a kaskuta. Kaskuta plant, it is a parasite agutte. China rose kuda alla, even the rose is also not an plant which is going to eat the insects in a tindu. So, the answer is the pitcher plant. So, pitcher plant bandu, it is going to eat the insects na tinnuvantadu and also going to digest the insects. So, next we shall move on to the next main, that is the ninth main. So, in the ninth main only, they have given the match the following. So, here let us move on to the next ninth main. Match the following. So, match the following. Here they are given two columns. Column 1 put it there and column 2 here. So, column 1 and 2 it contains the question. Column 2 only they have given the answers. We have to match the correct answers. So, now right answers na matra bariti. Here the first question, what they have given? Chlorophyll. So, chlorophyll bandhu, it is a green color pigment and it is present in yavudralli present irutte. It is present in the leaf only present irutte. Okay na? Here. So, the next andre, the first answer for chlorophyll ge answer leaf. So, because leaf contain a green color pigment called chlorophyll. So, the next two, nitrogen anta kottidare. So, here atmosphere only nitrogen gas present irutte. So, the plants cannot absorb the nitrogen gas in a direct agi absorb maadkolala. So, that so there will be bacteria. So, one bacteria irutte. That bacteria is going to absorb the nitrogen in a absorb maadkondo. So, it will convert into useful form ige convert maadi. Then it releases to the soil ge en maadutte, release maadutte. So, here for nitrogen, that is rhizobium. Because rhizobium is the bacteria which is going to absorb the nitrogen gas from the atmosphere. So, the next two, third one, they have given cascuda. So, you know that cascuda is a parasite. So, cascuda bandhu, it is a parasite which will be in the yellow color layer. Okay, na? Here. The next, they have given animals. So, you know that the mode of nutrition, okay? So, animals, they belong to the heterotrophs belong to, because it cannot prepare its own food in the end, prepare not for that. It depends on other organisms for food. Kosara, bare organisms mele enagutte, depend agirutte. So, here, animals means, it is heterotrophs. So, the next, the last question, insects. So, which is the plant that is going to eat the insects in the tindu? So, insects in the digest maadukodanta plant, that is the pitcher plant. So, this is the right answer for match the following. So, next we shall move on to the next main, that is the 10th main. So, here in the 10th main, what they have given? True or false? So, mark T if the statement is true and F if it is false. So, a statement true is you put right mark to the true again, right mark haki. If it is false is so false again, right mark haki. Okay, na? The first question they have given is, carbon dioxide is released during photosynthesis. So, during photosynthesis process, okay, so plants, so it is going to take the carbon dioxide, it is going to release the oxygen and release. But here they are given that, so carbon dioxide is So false again, tick mark here. So the next, the plants which synthesize their own food are called saprotrophs. So the plants which going to prepare its own food na prepare maadkondra, so they are called as autotrophs. So saprotroph antandre they depend on the dead and the decaying matter depend agirutte, right? The second statement is also false. Saprotroph anta kariyala, so they are called as autotrophs. So next you come to the page number 10 bandre, so there the third question, here the product of photosynthesis is not a protein. So during photosynthesis process aagbekadre the plants are going to prepare starch as a food again madirutte, prepare madirutte, right? So the statement, the product of photosynthesis is not a protein. So not a protein, protein nu prepare madirutte, but photosynthesis process alli prepare agadu yavudu, starch, protein anta. So that's why the statement is true, not a protein anta kottirodrinda the statement is true. So the next, the last question in true or false is, solar energy is converted into chemical energy during photosynthesis process. So here the leaves alli the green color pigment yen irutte, so it is going to absorb the solar energy na absorb maadkondo, then it is going to prepare the food na en madutte, prepare madutte. So aa food it has converted into solar energy, gets converted into chemical energy aagi enagutte, convert aagutte, and this statement is true. So ee statement kuda eno true. Well, we shall move on to the next question, that is question number 11. So in question number 11, what they have given, choose the correct option from the following. So here also they have given the four options kottidare, so in that four options you have to select the right answer na select maadkobeku. So what is the question, that is, which part of the plant takes in carbon dioxide from the air for photosynthesis? So plant alli which part of the plant is going to take the carbon dioxide, so air alli present irondaha carbon dioxide na yav absorb maadkolute. So here the options is root hair. So root, it is going to absorb the water minerals which is present in the soil alli present irondaha water minerals na absorb maadkolute, it won't absorb the carbon dioxide na absorb maadala. Leaf veins kuda it not going to absorb the carbon dioxide absorb maadala. Then the petals of the flower, so flower petals kuda absorb maadala. So the stomata, here the answer is stomata. So leaves alli present irunta tiny pores stomata enide, that is going to absorb the carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. So this is the answer for the 11th question. So here let me move on to the next question, that is the 12th one hogana. So in the 12th one also they have given, choose the correct options from the following kottidare. So here also they have given the four options. The question is, plant take carbon dioxide from the atmosphere mainly through air. So plants, it is going to absorb the carbon dioxide. So yav drinda carbon dioxide absorb maadkolute, it is not going to absorb through the roots. So few seconds later I told that roots bandu minerals and nutrients na absorb maadkolute, stem minerals and nutrients na en madutte, supply madutte. So flowers, it will not involve in the it is not going to absorb the carbon dioxide na absorb madala. So absorb maadkolodu yavudu, leaves. So 12th one ge answer leaves. So this is all about the exercise questions. Here this completes the first chapter, that is nutrition in plants. So in the next class I am going to start the second chapter, that is nutrition in animals. So thank you.